Gunning for an unprecedented fifth world championship in a row. And there you see the Boston Celtics. In addition to the glory of the championship, there's a lot of money at stake in this final series. For a long shot. West gets the rebound, taken by Baylor.
So in for the left-handed hook. He's a left-hander.
Wiley, good rebounder, has it for the Lakers. The Lakers breaking fast. Bob Cousy. West again. The Lakers take over. It's a 5-5 game. West again blocked by Russell. Lakers maintain possession as West goes in. Beautiful shot by West. Lakers lead 7-5. It's off the shot. Out it goes. And it is taken by Los Angeles. Baylor likes to isolate if he can on a one-on-one situation so he can drive. Sanders switch over this time to West, and West goes in and makes it. Sanders had a switch then, but West made the shot at 16-11. Sam Jones, Russell has come out, and he screams for Cousy. Baylor again gets the rebound, a second and roll, fast break. There goes West, he's got it. Quickly, and West jumps, hits the score now. Lakers 23, the Celtics 20. 3 minutes and 52 seconds to go. Facing Tommy Heinsohn for Boston. Casey Jones is getting set to go in. Lakers are getting those rebounds and a fast break again as West gives off. So the score now, Lakers 27, Celtics 25. West with a two fakes and then a shot. He faked twice before getting it off. He uses a wonderful head fake. Lakers now lead 29-25. Two shots. Boston Celtics has but 1 point so far tonight. No field goals, just one foul. Beautiful pass into West. LaRusso takes it. Barnett broke fast as West brings the ball up. LaRusso from the corner. 4-7 series. As West goes to the line. The Celtics have just 3 team fouls and the Lakers 66-50. The Celtics lead by 16. West puts it up and it goes. Russell gets it up. There's the buzzer. So that's the end of the first half. West drives along the baseline, follows his shot, and there's Russell batting it away. Wiley, he and Ellis are both in there to see what they can do on the boards, and Baylor's staying out. West from the corner. Tight matchup. Sam Jones is guarding Ellis, and Ellis towers over Jones. Have come back strong in this third quarter to whittle down the large Boston margin. LaRusso with a line shot, and he makes it. The Celtics lead by 5 with 4 minutes to go in the third quarter. West went in, drawing Cousy in the pivot, and Cousy committed the foul. The Lakers. Cousy is a tough assignment, guarding West and also carrying an offensive pace. Russell takes it, feeds it out. It's a 4-on-2 break as Havlicek. Look at that beautiful play by West as he came back. Ramsey follows, and the tap is made by Sanders. Sanders has 12. Ellis, both in there. Barnett has gone in. He gets the shot off. A sensational game as characterized his entire career. Jerry West. West goes down the middle and gets it.
assist, and he gets picked off by Baylor as they change men. And now Jones is on Baylor, who shoots. Hit! There's still a possibility that Bob Cousy may be able to come back. The trainer, Jerry West, now has 32 points, shot by Havlicek. A minute and 12 seconds to go as Baylor goes up and makes it. It's 106 to 104. 50 seconds to go. Big shot there. Sam Jones has 5 points. He hasn't had much scoring, but he saved his buckets for when they count. Barnett goes up.
Anytime you play a ball club like this and you got Baylor coming down at you on one side, West on the other side, Barnett on another side, LaRusso getting a hot hand,